before that clunker against the Nats. And Herrera pops one up. Colon thinks about playing it himself, but then gives way, and Reyes comes in to grab it. And that's the first out.
Boy, the helmet of D'Arnaud almost got in the way of Reyes. He never would have seen it. Right there, fell in the grass.
Reyes was
there it goes, right
as
there.
As he
didn't get rid of it good enough, far enough.
Well, you're right, Keith.